Hi there, and welcome to Business Question of the Week 5. My name is Steve, and you've come to PrivateEnglishPortal.com. Our question this week comes from an email from Yuki from Japan, and Yuki would like to know what the following are. The first one is FYI. She writes me, I have no idea what that means. And I can give you a very, very straight answer about that. It means for your information, okay? And as I've said in a lot of my previous videos, that in the business world where everything is fast, 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 and time is money, it's quite often that you will find that they really shorten expressions like that. So, for your information is FYI. And I'll give you an example of how that they would say that in a business setting is that, okay, so I'm talking to you, I'm saying, Yuki, perhaps we could do that, and FYI, what does that mean? For your information, okay? It's kind of like saying, and by the way, but it's become part of the lexicon of business English, FYI. Another one is ETA. And you'll see this a lot in business English, especially with people who are working with shipments, okay? So you might hear on the phone with someone or video conference, whatever, they'll say, can I get an ETA on that? Or can I get an ETA on that shipment? And you're like, ETA? Well, what's that, okay? That is estimated time of arrival, okay? They want to know when, or you're asking when, that product is going to arrive, okay? And once again, business where time is money, we want to say things quickly, so instead of saying that long three words, we just say ETA, okay? So I hope that answers your question, and keep those questions coming, and I hope to hear from many of you next week. Bye-bye.